Brook was on fire that first game, man. Say, Fred. I'm talking about probably had about 25. Easy. And they got on fire early, man.
Yeah.
And they couldn't do nothing with it. You let him get on fire early with the ball in his hand like this. You let him get the ball in his hand like that, though. Normally, he got to make them. He know he got to make them.
What's his second, third game?
Second game.
Yeah.
That nigga.
Walking.
That nigga makes me cry, man. I ain't even gonna lie, man.
I think
they're in Marlin.
They're in Marlin.
I know Ashley went, cause my auntie's birthday, so they did like a little Memorial Day thing, like a little. That's where my mom at, but they'll be up here. They'll be up here in the morning. My sister came though. My daddy here. My daddy right down there. Little Stanley Brooks right there. You can't be shooting them. Wait till you get on fire to shoot that. The little slim one right there. He about 6'5". Then 23 right there. He about 6'4". Got his name all over this tournament, though. Yeah. Ah! Nice shot. They can shoot too. That's the dude, when they look up at that team, that's the dude that they say is they like they shooter, yeah, they go to.
That's part of the purpose.
Yes, sir. do.
You know, sometimes you just...
They all different food. Got like two or three. Three from Kalina. Three from Flugerville. Money the only one from Atlanta.
The only one that got like
the
smart.
Okay,
you
in China. Yep, I tell them all the time. Get you some free throws, man. Get you some layup. The ball go through the hoop. Your head starts getting good. Your game starts feeling smoother. So you keep settling for outside shots. I'm talking about here on the minute, last game, maybe two shots. 6-for-6 from the line. 3-for-3 behind the 3-point line. No, 3-for-4 behind the 3-point line. Couple of pull-up jumpers. I mean, it had just an all-around nice game, bro. But now, man, y'all to have a shot going.
Locked it.
All the way, all the way.
Swing until somebody get it.
Make a shot. Hey, take that contact, son. Take that contact. Make them call. Work the rim, work the rim. To that move quicker, to Renzo, a little bit quicker. Yeah, he said that name like he been knowing him for 5 years. Took up on them names quick. There you go, little Brooke.
One day he's gonna wake up and realize he can sit on this. Yeah, he could have.
Good defense.
What you got going on, look? Oh, yeah. Let me see if I can get away. My dad and I'm going to tomorrow. They barbecue over there at the car.
It's Keith's car.
My friend do it every year. Had like a little barbecue thing. I probably shoot over there for a little bit, just to see them. Get up early in the morning. We'll do it again tomorrow.
I woke up.
They got a nice little combination.
There you go.
This sophomore. I'm a 2-0 man sophomore. Big man, 6'6" real quick. He definitely learned. He go to Cedar Ridge and all that.
That is some ammo there too.
And what's wrong with him? Oh, the food will be hot.
He knows where he is. He's a
friend. When they close the gap, they hit the food.
We're gonna see it tonight. We're gonna
rain. Yeah, they had their chance, man.
There you go, Tim. Go,
There you go. Way to work in there, Tim.
Straight up.
Yeah. That's all hand on the ball. He went straight up, yeah. I'm gonna have to play against him for the next 2 years. He ain't quick
enough.
Y'all
anything like that, they gonna end up on the same high school.
Yeah, his daddy's already had me, man. What's the meaning like over there? Hey, man. That's where we got the advantage of, man. If they do that,
work inside, outside.
They want to settle for them out the river, smooth move jump shots, man. You'll get them. Where that ball? Everybody inside of their mouth. They helping it all the time.
Look at it, like, we are getting big lead.
Get back
to him. Go back to him.
There you go, Tim. Feed the big man. Feed him. Feed him till you don't eat no more.
Don't get sucked up on that. I'm gonna say there was no foul on Blue. That's the shooter right there. Shoot it back in the game. Yeah. Run up at him and post up on both sides.
When they get
a
ball down there, they're
going to
clap down in there.
Kick it out. Kick it back in there. He
ready.
He told me this morning. He said, Dad.
Get it to him. Hey, 1-on-1 down there in the paint. Swing back around.
Get a little closer to that rack than that.
There you go. Kick it out.
Bro. Yeah, I'm calling him. I'm even trying to call him.
She was calling
him? Yeah. She probably wasn't trying to. Push it, push it, push it.
Get to the big man. Come on.
Post him. She's dead. Post him up.
Oh yeah. Blue.
Yeah, can I have a dollar?
I ain't got no cash. Go ahead.
No,
that's Uncle Fred, what?
That's
my road dog, man.
Okay, you're not Uncle
Fred. Hey, good work, Tim.
No. Come on, Quiz. Took 33 out. Yeah, put him in and work with 35 on the two. Two good short
rolls. They man up. Make them get up out of that man. They ain't got nothing for that big old
guy. No, sir. And you just keep playing inside out?
Yeah.
Surround yourself with some shooters on the outside. Stay down.
They ain't gonna hit no two.
Nah, they want them threes.
They want three like Chris
Fox. Yeah, that's good. Big man.
There you go. Right there. Oh, yeah.
One run. They cut it to six.
One more ball in.
Go, Tia! Go! Have fun, win!
Let's go, Blue. Let's cut this lead, baby.
gonna play two pair.
Two 16.
Let me know what she said. I said, you gonna see one game? I was like, nah, I'm coming to see. I said, nah, I'm coming to get it. Nah,
I'm trying to get the weekend.
Get to the big man. There you go. Kick it out. There you go.
Right back to him.
Get back to him. Get to the big man. Right back up. There we go.
There you go.
Now play some defense.
Get
you have to make sure you don't say nothing. Oh man. Hey, you didn't even realize you said it either. It just came, it just natural. But I could go though. That joker went from the end from this end of the court to down there in a split second. Yeah, man, I was like, man, I would have loved to play in something like this, man. Then the other guy that's ready for that Sam Houston open gym that we played in.
That no
back. Yeah.
I was telling people, man, everybody's like, man, I don't know why the Heat can't shoot, man. It's different. Yeah, in a different gym.
Oh, yeah. Totally different.
Like, it's just different.
And you can see why they go out there so early to shoot. Yeah. Shoot.
Because
they're trying to get the feel of that gym, man. It's totally different.
I
thought that's what they was finna do. So they had a conference for nothing.
Yeah.
Nah, let's go wrong though, man.
30, 29.
Yeah, that'll be 30 to 20. No, 28 to 20.
Yeah,
22. So that'll be 28-22. I'm gonna say I rewind and get the extra replay on this jump.
Yeah, you said look at him like,
how you doing? I ain't even met you. It's crazy though, man. Oh, come on. You gotta get that rebound, man.
Get up on it. See them. If they take the 3-point shot away, they ain't got nothing.
That's not what they want.
They can't. You know, you called me a while ago.
Oh.
That was good.
Oh man. He arrives too. That joke arrives too. He caught an alley last game. Oh boy, threw him an alley number 23. I won't see money dunk too. He had a chance to do kind of slid up under. Files, man. Yeah, and then you're calling up. Come on, like, man, I like it. Like, if you gonna call it, man, call it both ways.
I saw her, she was at my club. Johnny. She had like, she probably 15, cut up.
Don't be tall too. Her daddy was a baller too, man.
I'm gonna have to make it up. I think she's like,
Brooklyn, he damn good ball. What I like about him though, he my friend.
There you go, right there. Right there.
They was just lagging off.
Travel, way to run him off that shot.
Yeah, he got to shoot that. Hey, that's an open shot. You got to take that. That's why he traveled though, right?
Yeah, that's because, why.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, but we don't want him to take
it. We want him to do that right there. They get him to the rack. They get it too quick.
In his face!
You got two? Tell him I'm gonna get mad.
Get it to him! Get it to him! That's when y'all kick it back out.
Kick it back out.
So you gotta get it to him right away.
Allow him to see that double team coming.
There you go. All the way. Hold the back, huh? Right there. Showtime. Dunk that.
There you go. I want to see it dunk. I want to see it line that up, man.
You gotta call that both ways.
I'll have to go here in a minute. A lot of time left. Face up tight. Big man.
See, the T should have been on that block.
That's how they play sometimes. 61 rounds, the first game, inconsistent.
Off his leg, that's out. Off his leg, there you go, Brooks. Come on.
Good, I'm off the bridge.
man. What?
Oh, good lord. Good lord, bro. Gotta connect on that. Yeah, you led him too much.
There you go. Making him dribble. Let's see what he got.
What a foul it on the out of bounds. That was a nice move to the rim.
Money to let it
get time. Yeah. So he used to try to block as soon as they, yeah. I said, no. Let them get to the, let them feel like they beat you. Because you long enough to stay there. And then when they get ready to release that ball, because they can't control it if it's still in their hand, they can control it. As soon as it starts to leave his hand, that's when you got to go. You got to go for that. I mean, it's got to be quick, though. Like, when you jump, it's got
to
be bang.
Yeah, when you go to the home, you take this up.
Right. But then they'll come up with it.
Rough,
like he played a lot of black top.
Swing it around, swing.
Man, giving the ball so close up right there.
See now, I don't need to leave.
Yeah.
Look at this. Okay,
you leave, you miss a lot.
Yeah, leave and they. They forget my team.
Come on, we gotta make a run.
They
hit no inside shot.
They had 30 in
halftime. Yeah.
I told you.
Yeah, I think they play against San Antonio Lightning, I think.
Okay.
Where y'all from?
Right here?
Yeah. Oh, okay. You said that. He said they feel, they look like they comfortable.
Oh! There you go, little bro! Hey, need a lift, let's go, need a lift!
Stand low.
Oh, easy money. him every time. Take that.
They gotta get the ball out of five, man.
There you go. Way to work, Art. Way to work.
We should take that every time. We stay in front of him. He pull that ball out there.
Go.
Let's swipe it right out of there.
He's showing it to you.
He's showing it. Like, even though it's called throwing it up there, about like 2 seconds.
Start getting on high.
Go.
No, wait. I'm gonna shoot that. I'm gonna send back up.
Get on him. He gonna show you the crossover.
Ah, we gave him 4 or 5 shots, man. We gotta get a rebound.
Man,
just not working hard for a rebound. Box him out. Make him go over your back. It's the simple basketball play, man.
Come on, BGB!
They holding that 6 point, man.
Yeah, hey, listen, man. 8 minutes left. Yeah, we get on a little old run.
Box out, man.
Makes
lot is happening, man. Take them all day. Are you hit, you know what I mean? You hot?
They got
not him the ball. That's what I would do. I put somebody on him, just don't even let him have the ball.
He ain't even let him get him on him because he's short. He got good hitting, but when they cross off, come out, it's way in there.
That's 2 and 1 they took from us, man. That's 4 points.
Y'all helping them out when y'all leave the block, man.
when they leave that block. Because when they leave that block,
they ain't hurting them no more.
They can't get no rebound. Go get him! Get up on him! Right there! He's showing the ball right there!
Man, y'all a foul on that. Come on, man. Better go on. They need us out there now. 3-4 shoes around the ring.
They just stay on that block, man. Cause when they call them up for a pick, like they leave,
they're taking their advantage away. Bring their advantage away right there.
You should have told them that, man. Look, y'all just house that paint down there, cause they can't drive in.
Drop it inside. Man, let that work, in, man.
Yeah.
You just gotta beat it. You gotta beat us.
Ain't
nothing else going the way. Do something. Get a chip on your shoulder and do something. He reeled them back. He just reeled them in the game.
Nah, man. They just. Right back in there. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm
let them boys do that, man.
We love.